I feel like you have actually excellent bone structure there. What did I do? Come on, it's okay, laugh. What, you're not allowed to talk? Hey, Forrest. Hey, Forrest.
We can toss me, you fuck, sir.
Hey!
Sir, I have a question to ask.
Yes.
Is it true you went 12 for 12 or for 12 for 12 or for 12 or for 12 last year's maximum cover model?
Hey!
That is a weird question.
Good God, you're a woman. Oh, I see, so it's personal?
No, you intimidate them.
Good God, you're a woman.
I'm an airman.
You're a woman.
I'm an airman.
You're a woman. Anything else? You have the hand up.
Is it cool if I take a picture with you?
You're kidding me, right? Yes and no.
All right. I don't see this on your MySpace page. Please, no gang signs. No, throw it up. I'm kidding. Please, gang signs. I'm kidding. Yeah, gang signs. I love gang signs.
Come on.
What's going on?
Contact lab!
What do we got? What's going on?
Jimmy, today was storm!
What do we got?
Good God, you're a woman.
Son of a bitch!
Weather land, Rick, give me a gun!
Stay here!
Weather land, Rick!
Stay here!
Weather land, Rick!
Stay here!
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me, right?
जिन्होंने हमारा अजम और यकीन पर शक किया और मगरबी हमेशा इस दुनिया पर हुकूमत करता रहे।
Tony Stark, visionary, genius, American visionary. Even from an early age, the son of legendary visionary Tony Stark. At age 4, he graduated summa cum laude from MIT. At age 6, he built his first circuit board. And at 17, his first engine. Then, the passing of a visionary. Howard Stark's lifelong friend and ally, Obadiah Stane, steps in to help fill the gap left by the legendary founder. Until at age 21, the prodigal visionary returns and is anointed the new CEO of Stark Industries. With the keys to the kingdom, Tony ushers in a new era for his father's legacy. Today, Tony Stark has changed the face of the weapons industry.
As liaison to Stark Industries, I've had the unique privilege of serving with a real patriot. He is my friend, and he is my patriot. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present this year's Apogee Award. He is my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, my great mentor. It is my honor to the real patriot. And he is my great mentor, Mr. Tony Stark.
Tony? Tony?
Thank you, Colonel. This is beautiful. Thank you. Thank you all very much. This is wonderful. Well, I'm Tony Stark. but if I were not Tony, I would tell you how honored I feel and what a joy it is to receive the worst thing. And Tony, you know, the best thing about Tony is also the worst thing. And he's always working.